the challenges we meet in the field of energy are huge. In the next 40 years, energy consumption will double. The place where we're going to lose or win the battle of energy will be the cities. Because cities represent 2% of the territory, 50% of the population, and 80% of the energy consumption. And where are the big cities being built as we speak? In all the new economies. So in 2025, among the 600 largest cities in the world, 400 to 1/3 of them will be based in the new economies, and they are being built now. The challenge of the new cities is to make sure that in every place we save. By using technologies, by using new ways of doing, we save much more than we do. Then we have a collective challenge, which is to share better, live better together in the cities. And the way to do it is to connect every part of the city to what we call the smart grid, the smart city, and connect all the elements where we live in, our office, our home, the infrastructure, the transportation highways, to the people, so that people can learn to use better and share better their infrastructure. We are going to invest in electricity in the next 20 years what has been invested in the world since the beginning of electricity, which means in more than one century. So there is a massive construction site in front of us.